About it is it doesn't have any of the harsh microbeads, so it's actually good for the environment, and it's a gel base, so it'll be different to any other exfoliator that you've seen before. And all of these products are designed to go in combination with each other and be enhanced. Now I'm going to get Kathy to come up here, and she's going to share her love for Body Silk and her story around what the products have done for her. And you can see an example of the tattoo there. Woo, Kathy! You've got this.
Wow. Welcome everybody, team, boss, Melissa. My name's Kathy Henare. I was introduced to the business last year for the second time. I'm part of the Diamond Rollers, and quite recently went gold. Oh yeah! This is my favourite one. So I suffered with dermatitis on my face, really shy. I just, you know, didn't want to go out, just like shy. Anyway, so I got my hands on this and the Renew, plus I, you know, skin therapy, Renew. Anyway, but this is my favourite, and it's full of oils, natural oils and stuff, and you just slather it on, man, and my kid loves it. It's good for your hair. It just, chuck it in my bag. And it's changed my life. And it's changing my family's life.
We were, I guess I'd say, fortunate enough to live in Upper Hutt for nearly a year. And one of the things that I noticed living here is how dry everyone's skin was, and every second person had eczema or psoriasis or some form of skin challenge just because the environment is so harsh here. And this is fantastic, the Body Silk, on any dry, sensitive skin, and the transformations that we're getting from people having relief through to, you know, babies that are 3 to 6 months old through to really old, mature people, I should call them old, getting relief. And we'll show you some of those stories now. So that's basically the skin technology. Then we have the Elite, and this is our wellness drink. It is absolutely phenomenal. Again, I'm naturally quite skeptical, being in the working in the health system for so long and being around so many different products and vitamins and stuff like that. I have never seen anything like this, and the testimonials are just flooding through. So not only does it help with basically helping you have good skin from the inside out, it's helping people with energy, better sleep, mood, gut health.
Stress.
But before, I didn't want to go too much into that. I'm going to call Katie up. She's going to share her, not only her love for the product, but her story around what Elite has done for her, because it is absolutely phenomenal. Yep, that's your call to come up.
Hi everyone, Swan Katie, this is me. I went to our San Diego World Conference where Renew was released. And there was a challenge put out when we got back to Australia if anyone was game enough to roll half their face. So I thought I'd do it. I didn't think it would work because I'd been using Skincerity for quite a while. I didn't really kind of get the difference. So I denied half of my face any products and rolled and used, all products on the other side for 3 nights, and that's the result. Martine then asked me, would I please do an extra couple of days because we had an event coming up and she wanted me to keep it on so everyone could see it. So that was 3 nights, I kept it on another two, kept going another two, and my husband said to me, you really need to stop and fix that. But as Lee said, having something that people can see right in front of them, I'm an hour technician by trade, so my clients were actually sitting in front of me day after day after day seeing this, and they were pretty blown away. because one eyebrow was higher, one lip was lower, and to be honest with you, you can't see it very well in this. I have it on my phone, it's a little bit clearer, but I couldn't get my makeup to go on well at all on the side that I hadn't used products. It was sort of porous and cloggy in only a couple of days. So it's pretty phenomenal. Renew for anti-aging. I rotate the two now. I actually started with hormonal acne, so I still need my Skincerity. So I do a couple of nights Skincerity. I always put in Renew about every 2 to 3 nights. Mm-hmm. And the result is amazing. Absolutely amazing. You're still getting your antioxidants, but then you're getting the anti-aging as well.
Can you share your story with Elite, please? What Elite has done for you?
Sure. I think Marty will probably go into it a bit more with the ingredients and being better with that. But I want to talk about ashwagandha. It's mood food. A close friend of mine is a colonic hydrotherapist. I'm not sure if you know what that is, but she's very into gut health. So I actually showed her Elite before I started it, and she said, ashwagandha, how are you getting your hands on that? Mixed in with these other things. Now, ashwagandha is a mood food. I don't know a lot about it. I'm not very scientific, nor am I good with big words. But I know that it's a mood food. I know that my mood isn't very good. I actually don't have, my thyroid doesn't work. So I didn't know anything about what that can do. And it's actually controls a lot in a female body. So I actually suffered really bad with anxiety, low energy levels, a little bit of, I wouldn't say depression, but definitely low mood. So I, when Elite was introduced, it was said, oh, it'll give you energy. It'll help you sleep. And I'm thinking, that doesn't really make any sense. And I was worried because I'm the kind of person who can't have coffee without getting jittery and heart pounding. So the last thing I wanted was something that, you know, maybe had caffeine or a stimulant. So I was pleasantly surprised on the first, second and third days when I didn't get that happen. I was actually really calm, but had energy as well, wide awake. I think it was day 3 I noticed that I was really calm and I hadn't had any anxious episodes, which I actually have panic attacks maybe every couple of months or so, I'd sort of have an attack. So I started to notice, first of all, that I felt really calm. It was like a calm, relaxed, energized calm, if you will. And then I started to notice that I was just falling asleep at night time, and I thought I must just be really tired, but it keeps going on, and every single night, even now, being a natural born skeptic as we are, I still go, yeah, I won't go to sleep tonight, like that, out like a light. I don't wake up, not even to pee, unless my kids come and wake me, of course. But I think that was really important for me, because the anxiety that I had was really quite severe. I don't have it anymore. At all. I'm really calm. I could never have got up and done this without shaking like a leaf, although this is my second time, so please bear with me. Talking in front of people, but the other thing I want to talk about is Indian gooseberry and L-lysine, because Indian gooseberry, I didn't realise until I looked further into Elite, actually works really amazing on your hair, your skin and your nails. A lot of people take a supplement for that. I'm a nail technician, as I said, so I'm always recommending hair, skin and nails to people. So my nails started to be completely insane, growing really quick, really long. I had to start cutting them with toenail clippers. So my clients obviously noticed that. That is not a whatever lie. You can feel them if you want. And I've never had good nails because I trashed them. But my clients started to notice that, and I've got a few clients started to take a leak because of my results with my anxiety. So I started to notice that their nails were in better condition when I was doing their infills. So I've actually recommended it to a lot of people now, and if they'll pay, you know, $50 for a bottle of pills, they're going to pay half of that to have that one result plus everything else that goes with it. So that I love. And the other thing is I get cold sores all the time, mostly seasonal for me, or when I am really run down. I haven't had a cold sore since last September when I started taking Elite, and I ran out. I've run out twice. My mistake, my bad. But 2 days, cold sore. So I actually, the first time that happened, I got a cold sore. 2 days without Elite, I actually mixed myself up a double strength Elite. Drank it in the morning. I told my girlfriend Amy about it. I said, this is what I'm doing. I'm going to send you this picture of this cold sore. was only in blister stage, next morning completely gone. And that's our lysine. And that is expensive.